Why you ever chose me has always been a mystery.
Hello guys, welcome to JMtv. My name is Mandela and behind the camera is the only man, Junior Musa. So guys, today I want to talk about decision making, or how to make decisions in life. So because I've come to understand that there are decisions that we make, but those decisions are not very important in our lives. So today I just decided to talk about how to make better decisions. Do you understand? So how to make better decisions, or how to make the right decisions, because there are decisions that are good, but they are not right. Or there are things that we do are good, but those things are not right. Not everything which is good, that thing is right. No, there are things that are good and there are things that are right. So today let me talk about how to make good decisions, because I am a teenager and I've met different kind of people. So but most of the people I've talked to, most of them, they told me that it's hard to make decisions. And how is it hard to make decisions? Is when you want to do something good, but when you see everyone else is doing what they are doing. Do you understand that? So it's like, I want to do something good, but there is something else is pushing me to do bad thing. So always I work to do the right thing, but when I try to do that, the right thing, the bad thing comes on. So guys, let me talk to you for a few minutes about how can you make good decisions. How can you make good decisions? I've got my notebook here. Let me tell you about one thing that there is an author that wrote something which really helped me. His name is Paul. Let me read out what this guy said. He said that I am allowed to do anything. So yes, but not everything is important in life. So what does this mean? I'm allowed to do anything, but that is it right? Is it important, or is it helpful in your life? Because sometimes we follow what others say, but we don't follow what our heart is telling us. And I've come to this conclusion. Whenever you decide to do something, you have to prepare for the result. It might be either good or bad, but whenever you decide to do something, you have to prepare for the result of the thing. So he continued by saying, I could say that I'm allowed to do anything, but I'm not going to let anything make me its slave. So what does this mean? It means that we've got too many things that we are allowed to do in this world. I'm allowed to drink. I'm allowed to drink alcohol. I'm allowed to have sex. I'm allowed to do this and this. But not everything is important in our lives. So to choose, you have to choose wisely what kind of things are important in your life. You have to know that not everything has to be the first priority in your life. So how do you make better decisions, or how do you make good decisions? Let me start by saying that making good decisions is possible. And if you've been making bad decisions, you don't have to worry. So today I'm going to talk about how to make the right decisions. So first thing, know where you're going. Know the purpose of your life. Whenever you discover the purpose of your life, decisions becomes more easy to make. Do you understand that? So whenever you know where you're going, decisions become easy to make. What does this mean? So if you know that you want to be successful in life, there are some laws you have to follow. There are some principles you have to put in your life. There are some people you don't have to hang out with. So there are things that you have to avoid. Why? Because you want to be successful in life. And when I say being successful in life, I'm not talking about being rich, wealthy and everything. No, when I say about being successful in life, it means that when you want to have your marriage working, in your marriage, your job, your career, everything. So when we say about successful in life, I'm talking about everything. I'm talking about wealth, I'm talking about health, I'm talking about family, I'm talking about relationship, I'm talking about family members. Like all those things, you have to be successful in every aspect or in every area of life. So, number one, you have to know where you're going. What were you born to do? So whenever you discover, whenever you discover your purpose, so decisions become easy to make. So like when you want to do this and this, you know which road you will take. And you know what kind of people you have to go with. So, number two. Second, make sure that if you want to make a decision, you have to know this decision I'm going to make, is it for long term or for short term? So, because there are things that we just decide to do by emotional or by because others are doing so, or by, like, there are different things that can make us decide to do something, but we don't think, is this decision I'm going to make, is it for long term or for a short term? Number three, if you want to make better decisions from today, number three, you have to think about consequences. What is consequences? What are the benefits of this decision? Or what are the consequences of this decision? If you want to make any kind of decision, think about benefit and consequences. Is this decision, is it important in my life? Or is it important for my family? Is it important for my... Look, like, just define, like, what are the benefits of this decision? Second, say, what are the consequences of this decision? So, thank you. And if you want to ask any kind of question, please just write that down. Just comment. Then I will answer any kind of question. And if you want to know more about how to make the right decisions in your life, just you have to go through a JMtv, and then I will answer those questions. But today we've learned about how to make better decisions in life. Because whenever you decide to do something, you have to prepare for the result. So whenever I do something, first of all, I think about where am I going. That's the first thing I think. Where am I going? So whenever you know where you're going, you know the people you have to go with. You know what kind of things will take you there. You know what kind of laws, this is very crucial. You know what kind of laws will take you there. Because sometimes we say, I want to be successful, but you don't know what required, what are the requirements for you in order to be successful. Like, you don't know what will take you. There are some laws you have to follow. So yeah, this is the end of our video of how to make better decisions in life. This is lesson one. We'll be putting lesson two, lesson three, lesson four, lesson five. So please, guys, you have to follow. And I would like to ask you guys, please subscribe, share, and comment.